An engine is supposed to operate between two reservoirs at temperature 727 degrees Celsius and 227 degrees Celsius. The maximum possible efficiency of such an engine is, we know that maximum efficiency is given by 1 minus T2 by T1, where T2 is the temperature in Kelvin of sink and T1 is temperature in Kelvin of source. So we have T2 in this case is equal to, that is, (500 Kelvin) and T1 is equal to 727 plus 273, that is 1000. So maximum efficiency is 1 minus 500 upon 1000, that is 1 minus half, that is 1/2. So maximum efficiency is 1/2 or 50%. So option A is correct.